Everybody, am I live? I think I'm live. Come and join in. Give me a like, give me a love if you've joined in with me. I am live on the Rock Choir page. It is that time of day again. It is Rock Choir o'clock. How are you all doing? Hello, Sharon. Oh, you're one of my members. And June, hello. Hello, 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 Sarah Woods. Give me a like, give me a love if you're watching. Hello everybody, how are you? Let me know in the comments where you are joining from. Let me know. You are up in Aberdeen with me today. I was getting ready to tell you that it's a beautiful sunny day and then the sun went behind a big horrible grey cloud. Yay! What's the weather like where you are? Let me know where you are. Hello, hi Elaine! Our regional manager, hello Elaine. Oh, my dad's watching. I'll be on my best behavior. Hello, you are live. Oh, I'm so glad. Great song. Yes, it is a great song that we're singing today. I'm just gonna wait another little minute till we have some more people join us. Have you been joining us every day at 3 o'clock for Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir? We are here every single day with you for as long as we have to stay in isolation. So we're here every day, join in with us. Alrighty, yesterday you were down in Devon with the lovely Richard and you sang Journeys Don't Stop Believing, which was absolutely fabulous. Now Richard had you all debating on scones. What you have on your scone, whether you put jam first and then cream or cream and then jam. For me, there is only one way to do it, and that is jam and then cream. Am I right? Let me know. All right, lots of comments coming in. Ian Hingston, hello Ian. Let us know if you're a Rock Choir member, and if so, where you're a Rock Choir member, who your leader is. But also let us know if you're not a Rock Choir member and you've just been joining in every day with us, having a good old sing-song. Okay, fabulous. So today we are going to be singing the beautiful version of Dreams by the Cranberries. A little fun fact for you about this song. Dreams by the Cranberries came out the year I was born. It was released the year I was born. Can you guess which year that was without googling it? You are not allowed to google the answer. Pop it in the comments, give me your guesses. Now if you are going on my age because you have no idea and I've just told you it was the year I was born, then be kind. Be kind. I know your name, I will find you. Let me know your guesses. And I'm not as old as I look, that's maybe a clue. Okay, dokey. More comments coming in. Hello, Lindsay Drysdale, another one of my Rockies. Nicola Kane is watching. Hi, Nicola. Nicola used to be the leader up here in Aberdeen. She's now down in London. If you're one of her Rockies, give us a like or a love. Loads of loves and likes coming in. Thank you so much, everybody. All right, I have 1.8 thousand of you watching. That is terrifying. You are all here in my living room with me. Ah, okay. So let's get started. If you've just joined us, hello and welcome to Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir. My name is Rachael and I am the Rock Choir leader up here in Aberdeen and Aberdeenshire, which is about as far north as you can get with Rock Choir at the moment. My Inverurie Choir in Aberdeenshire is the furthest north Rock Choir in the UK. And yesterday you were down in Devon, almost 600 miles away. Crazy. Alrighty, we're gonna get warmed up before we get started. So give yourself some space. Get the family involved and get ready. So we are going to start with our neck. We're going to relax this, so just let it drop to the side and then just roll your head all the way around. Beautiful. Oh, that should feel good. You can probably hear my neck cracking. And then the other way, all the Lovely. And then we're going to go to our shoulders. This is a favourite of us rock choir leaders. We like this one. Just gets you all nice and loosened up. You'll see quite a lot of us doing this one. So nice, just nice big circles with your shoulders. And then the other way. And really make sure you are pushing those shoulder blades together. You're then going to take your hands and pop them on your shoulders. Get those elbows out. And make circles with your elbows. And the other way. Lovely. And if you've got space, extend those arms and give me lovely big circles with your arms. And the other way. Lots of guesses coming in with the year of dreams release. Some good guesses. Shake out for me. And now I want you to stand hip width apart. Your hips are not this wide. So come on, hip width apart and knees slightly bent. We never want to lock our knees because that just restricts our movement so much. Even though we might not be moving in a song, Dreams, there is no movement to this song. I know there's been some moves to some of the other songs we've done, but there are no moves in this one. But we still want to have a little bit of movement, a little bit of freedom. So just unlock those knees a little bit. All right, let's get warmed up with our voices. Now, this song, everybody should know this song, I'm hoping. If you don't know, don't worry, you'll pick it up in no time. If you've got kids running riot in the house, get them involved. They should know this one as well. Okay. So, let's hear it. Ready? And, oh, the grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Fabulous. Now, the big question is, do you sing neither? Or do you sing neither? Either or either. Give me a like if you sing neither. Give me a love if you sing neither. And we'll see. We'll see what wins. I think I change it every time. I'm not going to lie. So, are we ready? Let's give it our best shot. Grand old Duke of York. One, two, three. Oh, the grand old Duke of York. He had 10,000 men. Too easy, so we're going to add in some moves. So every time you say up, you're going to stretch up for me, right up. When you say down, you're going to bend down for me. And then on halfway up, you're going to put your arms out in front of you and you're going to squat. You're going to squat. It's not bonny, it's not pretty, but you're going to squat for me. And you're going to squat for as long as I hold that note on for. Are we ready? We've got the moves. Into that squat. I've not finished that note. They were neither up nor down. Good. Well done, everybody. Now you should feel nice and warmed up. Let's see how many of you are with me. 2.6k. Oh my goodness. That's insane. Hello, everybody. Hello, Karen 40. Shelley Warner. Hello. Oh, you're all just joining in. Get chatting to everybody on these comments. It's so difficult not being able to see each other, isn't it? So use the time that you have here to get chatting with one another.
Fabulous.
Alrighty. We are now going to go into dreams. Thank you to everybody that guessed the year. There were some very generous ones. Somebody said 1995. Thank you very much. It was 1993. Well done to those of you who said 1993. It was September 1993. This song came out, which makes it 27 this year. And me, 27 this year. Fabulous. Now, this song is, I think, a rock choir favourite. This song I did for my training when I was becoming a leader. So it holds a very special place in my heart, but I know it does with the rock choir members too. And even those who are not rock choir members, this song is a very well-liked song. Now, there are three ladies in particular who love this song because they requested us that we do this song, and they are Sandra Wheeler, Abby Levy and Carol Clift. You guys, this is for you. I hope you're watching. Let me know if you are. Pop a comment in and say, "I'm here," in capital letters so that I can see that you have joined with us for this. Okay, now, what we're going to do is, I know that we have so many rock choir members that watch these videos, but I also know that there are so many non-rock choir members that watch these videos. Now, I've already said that this song does not have moves in it, but what we are going to do is very, very, very quickly learn the little section at the end. So if you have a lyric sheet, if you printed it, or if you've got it in front of you, you're looking at the la da section at the end. Lots of las and lots of das. Once you find that bit on your sheet, throw the sheet away because you don't need it, because all you're singing is la and da. So, if you're a rock choir member, you will know this already, but there is no harm in having another practice. Now we're going to do a bit of call and response. So I'm going to sing first and then you copy. We have la. At the end, la da 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 da. Maybe try with the hands to help you. Ready? Try that bit for me. Come on, 2, 3, and la da la da 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 da. Wonderful. Then we go like this. La da 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 la da 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 da. So that's the second half, and that's it. That second half again. La da da da, la da 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 da. Sing that with me, ready? And la da da da, la da 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 da. One more time, that second half. La da da da, la da 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 da. Wonderful. Okay, so now we put that chunk together, so it should sound like this. La da, la da 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 da. Try that with me. La da, la da 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 da. Yes, that's it. So that is all you need to know there at the end. Now, rock choir members, you will know that at that end section, we sing that one all together once through, and then basses and lower altos, you split off and you start singing something else. But upper altos and sopranos and everyone else out there that is not a rock choir member, you are going to sing that 4 times through, the same thing. Now this bit needs to be at the top of your lungs. It's like a warrior's cry. Imagine you're on the top of a hill and you're going, "Whoa!" You are singing this bit as loud as you possibly can. I'm gonna open my window and I want to be able to hear you all. So go for it. Right, from the top, are we ready? amazing. And the sun has just come out as well. It's a beautiful day. How awesome. Thank you so much for singing that with me. Singing loud and proud, Chez and Barbara, love this song. Fifi, hello all Waddington Rockies. Hello all Waddington Rockies. Dorset Rockies. Hello, hello everybody. That is or was awesome. Remember to get your song requests into us. As I said, those three ladies, Sandra, Abby and Carol, requested that song. So you never know, it could be your request up next. So get requesting in the comments. What would you like to do next? All right. Fiona Grant, love the bass line for this one. Me too. Love it. Oh, that was amazing. Okay, so if you've been joining us every day at 3 o'clock for Keep Britain Singing, you will know that we set you a challenge every day. Now, today is no different. I am going to set you a challenge, but actually, it's going to be a little bit of homework because tomorrow you are going to be joined by the wonderful Steve Brown in York, and he is going to be doing with you Let It Be by the Beatles, which is one of my personal favourites. Now, if you are a Rock Choir member, you will know that Let It Be is not currently a Rock Choir song. It is not one that we have in our repertoire. We did it, I think, many, many moons ago as a workshop. But apart from that, we have not done it. So my homework and challenge for you is to go and listen to the Beatles' Let It Be on repeat until tomorrow so that you know it and you can, as we would say up here in Scotland, you can get laddy tomorrow with Steve. And that's it. That's all we have. That's another Rock Choir O'Clock done for the day. Your daily dose of Rock Choir. Join us tomorrow again at 3 o'clock on the Rock Choir page. Thank you very much. We'll see you later. And most importantly, keep safe. Bye.